So you guys, gospel singer Udumi Gokstad, who is arguably the most loved gospel male artist at the time, did perform and pay his tribute to Mom Zanele Mbokazi at a funeral which was held in the province of KwaZulu-Natal yesterday. Now, Udumi Gokstad honored the late founder of the Crown Gospel Awards at her funeral yesterday. Of course, you guys do remember that Mam Zanele Mbokazi plays a very huge role in the community of gospel and, of course, Christianity, rather, you guys. Now, Udumi Gokstad paid tribute to this lady through this very moving and touching performances. Please do check it out, and of course do engage with me in the comments section, and of course don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet done so. And may Mam Zanele Mbokazi's soul just rest in peace.
Let's go.
Yeah. se khona umdala wesithu nasi kina isimo siyalazi sula umese khona kume
Gospel Song of the Year Award winner.